Now this is exercise 4.3a, estimation and rounding. First question, round off the following. You have given in the first part 729 grams to the nearest 10 gram. I have marked the 10 gram digit with red color so that you can understand it easily. You have to change this 2, and the digit beside 2 is 9, which is greater than 5. So we have to add 1 to the 2, so the answer would be 730 gram. Okay, this is the 730 gram is the correct answer. Then we have 811 gram to the nearest 100 gram. Again, I have marked 800 with red color, and the digit beside 800 are 11. So you will neglect these digits, and the answer would be 800 gram. Then 4.18 centimeter to the nearest centimeter. So the centimeter place is 4. We have to change it to the whole number because 0.18 is less than 5 or 50, 0.50, so we can neglect it, so we'll get 4 centimeter. Then we have 232.542 centimeter to the nearest, 232.542 centimeter to one decimal place, and one decimal place is 5, and beside 5 we have 42, which is less than 5 or 50, so we can neglect. So the answer would be 232.5 centimeter. Then we have 21.365 meter to the nearest 10 meter. The 10 meter digit is red in color 2, and 1.365 is less than 5, so we neglect it. So the answer would be 20 meter. We have to put 0 in place of 1, so the answer is 20 meter. 13.25 centimeter to the nearest 0.1 centimeter. 0.1 centimeter places 2. 2 is in red. 2 is red in color, and beside 2 we have 5, so we have to add 1 with 2, so we'll get 13.3. This is first question I have done. Now second question. State the number of significant figures in each of the following. First part, 24.00. If you have 0 after the decimal point, they are countable in significant figures. We count that zeros. If you have decimal point and then zeros, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, and so on, whatever it is, we count them. So this is countable. 24.00, 4 significant figures. Then you have 500,000, because here we don't have decimal point, so these zeros, preceding zeros, will not be countable. Only one digit is countable, 5. That is the significant figure 1. Then you have 0.00375. If you do not have non-zero digit before decimal point, then the preceding zeros are not countable. Only 37 are countable, so there are 3 significant figures. Then we have 48.30. So this zero is countable, because after the decimal point all zeros are countable. So then there are 4 significant figures. Then we have 1.0005. In between non-zero digit, all zeros are countable. So there are 5 significant figures. So this lesson is completed over here, and we will do the next later.